Wisconsin, weighing in tonight at 250 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, defending ICW World Champion. He is the 2022 Insane Eight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, Public Enemy number one, Eric Dillinger.
Oh! Yeah. break my wife!
Oh,
your passion, they got me pacing. I can never know, I was raised by the shack, so I gotta be down with the real thing. Too much better vision, passion, got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tail in my head and a dream in my eye. I'm a low-down gangster, set trip to bang. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. For when you get out, baby, nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm never like to do a dive. What can I say? I'm 23, how will I live to see 24? The baby thinks it's going, I don't know. Can we go? I want you in an actual fucking wrestling match. Not the fuck up and actually fucking wrestle me.
No.
Peace out, motherfucker.
You're gonna have to play more than that, you understand? I wish you would step the fuck up to me. I will fight you anyway. A regular match is fine, because I'll make you tap like a little bitch. And I don't have to believe in these people to respect me. They know greatness when that motherfucker's standing in the ring, and that's me. This is my house, bitch. So you're more than welcome to come on in the door and get your ass whipped.
Let's go!
I don't die.
Maybe leave your bodies in the
back. Ethan Matthews might get the regular matchup and his world title match. So that sounds like there's room for a little death match on the show next month, huh?
Bobby's gonna die.
So,
every fucking time.
you on fire and burn your skin off your fucking face? Special guest referee, let's make it Luke. Let's end this night with two chants. Let's go with this one first.